today we've got this absolutely stunning BMW i9T racer. It's a 67 plate, mega low mileage. Get that up. There you go for the cycle. Of hold on for the trip. 1,529 miles. It's a walk around video just to show you around the bike, show you the general condition and any extras that's on there. As you can see from the photos, it's in absolutely stunning condition. I'll show you anything we'll come across in the walk around video. So we'll start off with the screen. It's all really nice. Once it focuses, there you go. All the headlights nice. Maybe the odd little tiny little stone chip, just there, but hardly noticeable. That's been really fussy. All the fork legs are nice. This is all underneath. Around the front wheels, nice. All the headers are good. All the fins inside are all nice, as is all the casing on the outside. I've also got the added carbon protection on there. Really nice touch. All the frames in nice, unmarked condition. There's no signs of rubbing or anything like that. All the drive shafts nice. As is all the rear wheel. Suspension's nice. Door underneath. Wheel on this side. Again, it's pretty much unmarked. On the frame again, on the left, as well as the exhaust. Tiny little mark right on the end. Or the engine bay to the left hand side. Again, more carbon. As the headers, or the front wheel to the left. It's been well and truly looked after. Come to the rear of the bike, you've got the seat cowl. It does have a couple of tiny little like stone chips to the rear, maybe from a boot mark or something like that. Actually look worse in the video than what they actually are. All the seats nice, as is all the tank. And the sides. This side, all the dash does as it should. You've also got the aftermarket levers on there, on both sides. Both the mirrors are unmarked. If you'd like to know anything else about the bike, if you'd like to come view the bike, it's at Ryder Motorcycles, Castle Road, Sittingbourne.